If you're just joining us, third quarter highlights are being uploaded right now.
3-point basket, Hunter Thomas.